Hi everybody, welcome back to Upcyclable for a Recycle. I'm Sophia Van Ryswick if you haven't been here before, and on this channel I show you how to upcycle old household items. Today we will be making a bird feeder out of a plastic water bottle, and I'm so excited to do this. So without further ado, let's get started. For this bird feeder you will need a plastic water bottle, two disposable spoons, a knife, a Sharpie, bird food, any sort of string, and while it is optional, tape or sturdy glue is handy. If you haven't done so already, the first step is to take off any wrapping around your water bottle. The next step is to draw two circles near the bottom of your water bottle. This is so that the spoon can stick directly across. It should look like this. Remember, you don't want your hole too big that all the bird food spills out, but not too small that the spoon doesn't fit. After that, you want to cut out both circles on each side. You can do this by sticking a knife into the circle to start the incision, and then going in with the scissors to finish the circle. After you finish cutting both holes, feed your spoon through them. Holding me back. Gravity's holding me back. The next step is to draw two more circles above the ones we just cut out. However, this time we're gonna draw them on opposite sides so that when we cut them out, the spoon can face the opposite way. The next step is to cut out the circles you just drew. After that, we're going to take our second spoon and slide it right through those two holes. The next step is optional, but if you want, you can tape down or glue your spoons to the hole so that they don't move around. I'm using tape, but if you have either hot glue or super glue, it would work better. Gravity's holding me back. I want you to hold out the palm of your hand. Why don't we leave it there? Whether you taped your spoons down or not, your bird feeder should look like this so far. The next step is to cut two tiny holes on top of your bottle so that you can stick your string directly through it. Seems you cannot be replaced, and I'm the one who'll stay. After that, feed your string through both holes. It's just us. Then you want to cut your string once you feel like it's long enough to tie around. Next, tie your string together. After that, it should look like this. The last step is to fill up your bottle with birdseed. For this, it would be handy to have a funnel, but it is not needed. It's not the same as it was in this world. It should look like this. As you're pouring, the bird seed should fall onto the spoon. If not, you need to make your holes where your spoons are a little bit bigger just so that the bird seed can continue to fall on your spoon. That is the end of our video, guys. I hope you guys enjoyed it. Of course, I don't require you guys to buy anything. So if you need a recipe to make bird seed, then I have it listed in the description below. Also, let me know if you guys have any other upcycling ideas for me, and I'll make sure to try them out. Other than that, see you guys next time.
And don't forget to subscribe and follow Upcycle Before Recycle on Instagram. Nobody's coming to help. Your daddy lives by himself. He just wants to know that you're well.